नो प्रॉब्लम.
सदाशिव समारंभां शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यंतां वंदे गुरु परंपरां श्रुति स्मृति पुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्र भाष्य कृत वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्ति भेद विभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्त देहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः. ॐ सहनावतु सहनौनक्तु सहवीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै. ॐ शान्त शान्त शान्तिः. यो ब्रह्माण विदाति पूर्वं वेदाश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तगुम्हदेव आत्मबुद्धिप्रकाशं मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये. ॐ शान्त शान्त शान्तिः. आम्नायन्ते संसिद्धम् आदिमध्यान्तवर्जितम् आनन्दघनम् आपूर्णमात्मज्योतिरुपास्महे. सूत्र इज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड विद द न्यू अधिकरण. पूर्व यथा प्रच्युतस्य प्रायश्चित्तेनैव शुद्धत्वात्. अर्लियर वी हैड सीन दैट प्रायश्चित्त गिव्स शुद्धि टू द पर्सन हु हैज फॉलन फ्रॉम हिज धर्म इन ब्रह्मचर्य आश्रम. एंड शुद्धत्व बीइंग ड्यू टू प्रायश्चित्त देयर इज अ दृष्टांत संगति. नाउ सिमिलरली सो तत्कृतम कर्म विद्या साधनम इत्यवादि एंड देयर बाय व्हाट हैड यू कंक्लूडेड यू द सिद्धांती. पूर्व पक्षी सेज दैट यू कंक्लूडेड एज टू हिज कर्म आफ्टर प्रायश्चित्त ही इज बैक इन टू ब्रह्मचर्य आश्रम एंड देयर बाय हिज कर्म विल कंटिन्यू टू बी विद्या साधन. अर्लियर इट वॉज विद्या साधन ब्रह्म विद्या साधन एंड आफ्टर प्रच्युति एंड प्रायश्चित्त ही कंटिन्यू टू बी इन द सेम आश्रम एज अर्लियर एंड देयरफॉर हिज कर्म विच वॉज अर्लियर ब्रह्म विद्या साधना विल कंटिन्यू टू बी ब्रह्म विद्या साधना इति अवादि. दिस इज वॉट द सिद्धांति हैज एस्टैब्लिश्ड. तथा सिमिलरली वॉट कृत प्रायश्चित्तेन सह शिष्टाचार रूपम कर्म विद्या साधनम भवतु इति दृष्टांत संगत्या इदमाह. देयर बाय कृत प्रायश्चित्तेन सह वन हू हैज डन प्रायश्चित्त सो दैट पर्सन इज शुद्ध नाउ शुद्धत्वात्. देयर बाय द शिष्टाचार रूप कर्म द सहचारी सह ब्रह्मचारी और अदर्स हू कैन continue to do their sadhana along with this person now who is shuddha, who had a prachyuti, who has had a prachyuti and now after prayaschitta he is continuing his own karma as earlier. Therefore let him continue to be with the other brahmacharis and shishtachara rupa karma also. All the shishtacharas which they follow together, all of them together, let that also continue. And thereby such karma will also be vidya sadhana. Thereby whatever karma he was doing is his vidya sadhana. Then shishtachara rupa karma also should be vidya sadhana done along with others. This is the purva paksha as to drishtanta sangati. He is just extending what is applicable to his swadharma is applicable to shishtachara also along with others. That is the drishtanta sangati and thereby bahir adhikaranam has come up in which the siddhanta sutra is bahistubhyata api smrutir acharacha bahistubhyata api smrutir acharacha. So siddhanti says it is not right. Meaning, bahihi tu ubhayatha api smritehe acharacha. So, smriti and achara are pramana as to how this person who has had a prachyuti and has done prayaschitta, how should he be dealt with Shishtachara and Smriti. Is Pramana, and that is quoted as a Hetu by Bhagavan Sutrakara, as in Bahishkara. Bahishkara should be done. He should be let on his own. He should not continue to remain in the same circumstances, or basically same place. Desha, Kala, Niyama, all this should be followed, but he can do on his own. There is no support from the society anymore, because he has already had shown his negligence. So thereby, although he has got prayaschitta for his shuddhi, does not mean that he is shuddha for shishtachara and to remain in an authoritative position also, if he is in such a position, or as a sadhaka also, continuing with others is not appropriate. Others should, you know, keep a distance. This is what the Shishtachara and the Smriti says. Therefore, Ubhayata api, whether it is, Ubhayata here is, whether he is a person who has done Mahapataka or Upapataka, that is Ubhayata api. So, Mahapatakam va, Upapatakam va, Ubhayata api, even in the case of Upapataka, Upapapa, not Mahapapa, still that person should be let go of. So, even if he has done prayaschitta, krita prayaschittena naishtikayate, and here brahmachari may continue. Actually, let me make a correction there. This brahmacharya ashrama, there it has already been said as to he is welcome back in the brahmacharya fold, and that is the sangati here, drishtanta sangati. So, let me make a correction. I made a mistake here. It is not having an example of the earlier adhikarana itself. So, shishtachara and smriti is not in the case of brahmachari, because that has already been established in the last patha, in the last adhikarana also. So, that adhikarana is used as an example by the Purvapakshi. Sorry, I was a little sleepy, as I said. So, we started the class late and I made a mistake. So, sorry about that. So, Tatha, he is taking the example of the earlier to this adhikarana. So, here we have seen this adhikarana, adhikarika adhikaranam. Before that, there was this tadbhutadikaranam. So, tadbhutadi sannyasi, sannyasis has no way to come back to grahastha ashrama. This was established in this adhikarana. And therefore, he is prachyutasyatehe karma, his karma is not vidyahetu, iti siddham. This was established. In continuation, the Purvapakshi said that that kind of a banishing, meaning, or that kind of conclusion with regard to yati may not be only applicable to the yati, let it be for the brahmachari also, because what was said, there is a smriti which Purvapakshi had quoted as to prayaschittam na pashyami, for one who has prachyuti from naishtika brahmacharya. So, the Upakurvana was given prayaschitta. Siddhanti says there is similarity, whether it is an Upakurvana or naishtika brahmachari, the smriti is applicable there, not the smriti, the analysis in the Purvamimamsa Shastra is applicable equally to the naishtika brahmachari, and prayaschittam na pashyami smriti, that is to warn the brahmachari, naishtika brahmachari, and make him alert so that he is not negligent. This was established. Now, having stated that, Purvapakshi goes back to the earlier adhikarana. Just give me a moment, there's an alarm. So Purvapakshi takes the earlier to this adhikarana and says that let the yati also continue to be in this authoritative position, just like the one who has done prayaschitta. Because in the end, what did we see? This upapurvam, because it is an upapataka, if it is an upapataka for a naishtika brahmachari, let it be upapataka for a yati also, sannyasi also. Okay, upapataka definition won't change whether it is one ashrami or the other ashrami, seems logical, but then it isn't so. Although the prayaschitta karma was mentioned for all four ashramas towards the end of the pata, we had seen from the bhashya. So bhashyakara said that there is prayaschitta for vanaprastha also as well as yati. However, just like the other ashramis continue to do sadhana, yati is not allowed to do that. Meaning yati, the sannyasi who has had a prachyuti, has had a fall, he is set aside. This is the main tatparya. Although the other ashramis also are not looked upon with respect anymore. Although they have done prayaschitta, if the fact is known that this person has had a fall from his dharma, then anyway they are not respected. So the primary focus is the yati. And what I mentioned earlier as to the others also, but there is no respect there. However, their jnana sadhanatvam has already been established, so that cannot be taken away. And yati's jnana sadhanatvam after the prachyuti, whether he does prayaschitta or not, that has not been accepted in the tadbhutadikaranam. Therefore, that also cannot be set right. Now this Purvapakshi is saying that one who has done prayaschitta, whether it is a yati or whether it is a brahmachari or a yati, why should there be a difference? Because there is no difference between upakurvana's papa and prayaschitta versus the papa done by naishtika brahmachari, whereby the same prayaschitta was applicable. Then what is the difference in the yati also? This is his focus there. So we can read that kind of a sangati when all the adhikaranas will make sense as we have studied. Otherwise there is a little there can be a little confusion. So with that in mind, let's look at the vritti there. Atra purvapakshe arudapatitam ityadi shastra virodha siddhante tad anugunyam iti phalabhedaha. So in the Purvapakshi's mind, arudapatitam ityadi shastra virodha, there is nothing called as arudapatita, because he has already said that there is no shreshta ashrama, there is no jayastvam in sannyasa ashrama or any ashrama in that sense. So the person who has become a sannyasi and comes back to grihastha is not arudapatita. So it is shastra, there is ityadi shastra virodha, there is nothing called as arudapatita as per Purvapaksha. Siddhanta is siddhante tad anugunyam. It is in keeping with the shastra as to there is jeshta ashrama, and since there is no return from jeshta ashrama, there is arudapatita. One who has taken to the uttama ashrama, he is aruda there. And then there is, he has had a prachyuti, therefore he is patita also. Aruda and then patita. That's the meaning of arudapatita. Krita prayaschittena sah kritam shravanadikam kim vidya sadhanna va iti sandehe. So here see saha is mentioned, therefore it's a little tricky. Yati will fit in better. So krita prayaschittena sah, or brahmacharina sah also is possible, but one who is doing shravanadikam, so shravanadikam is being done with this krita prayaschitta, therefore yati meaning will fit better, in the sense that the sannyasi was the guru to others, and since this guru is teaching, shravanadikam is being done by the sadhakas. So in that with that perspective, the vakya is very clear as to krita prayaschittena saha kritam shravanadikam, and that saha in the sangati and this saha in the vritti that follows to the sutra will go very well as to krita prayaschittena yatina saha sannyasina saha kritam shravanadikam. If one does shravanadi with the सन्यासी हु हैज हैड अ प्रच्युति एंड देन ही हैज डन प्रायश्चित्त और नॉट डन प्रायश्चित्त. इन द केस इन दिस केस हियर पर्टिकुलर प्रायश्चित्त हैज बीन डन एज सीन इन द लास्ट पार्ट टुवर्ड्स द एंड ही हैज टू डू कृच्छ्र प्रायश्चित्त फॉर 12 नाइट्स एंड आफ्टर दैट ही शुड ग्रो द फार्म देयर वेर एक्सेप्ट फॉर सोम एवरीथिंग एल्स इज ग्रोन फॉर द वैदिक धर्म वैदिक कर्म. सो इफ ही हैज डन दैट प्रायश्चित्त देन वेदर द श्रवणादि विल गिव फल और नॉट सो सह कैन बी अंडरस्टूड एज अलॉन्ग विथ हिम इन द सेंस अंडर हिम स्टडिंग अंडर हिम दैट इज ऑल्सो पॉसिबिलिटी और श्रवणम निधिध्यासन इज बींग डन टुगेदर सो देर बाय शिष्टाचार सहचर्य इज इंडिकेटेड. सो किम विद्या साधन न वा इति संदेह वेदर दैट विल बी विद्या साधन लाइक अर्लियर बिफोर द प्रच्युति ऑफ द आचार्य विद्या साधन इति पूर्वपक्ष पूर्वपक्षी सेज देर इज नो डिफरेंस सेम विद्या वेर इज द डिफरेंस सेम विद्या सेम टीचर सेम शिष्य सेम सेट ऑफ ग्रंथाज ऑल्सो वाई शुड देर बी अ डिफरेंस देर इज अ ह्यूज डिफरेंस बिकॉज हू इज अ गुरु रियली इन मुंडका वी हैव सीन एज टू ब्रह्मनिष्ठ एंड श्रोत्रिय श्रोत्रियम ब्रह्मनिष्ठम वन शुड अप्रोच श्रोत्रिय ब्रह्मनिष्ठ गुरु हैज बीन मेंशन्ड गुरुमेवाभिगच्छे श्रोत्रियम ब्रह्मनिष्ठम हैज बीन मेंशन्ड सो दिस पर्सन इज नो लॉन्गर फॉलोइंग हिज धर्म सो ही इज नॉट रियली श्रोत्रिय ऑल्सो श्रोत्रिय इज नॉट वन हु हैज यू नो डन श्रवण श्रोत्रिय इज पारिभाषिक शब्द सो द धर्म has to be followed where there is no mahapataka or upapataka whether one does prayaschitta or not prayaschitta will then why prayaschitta this doubt can come up that will not stop the gati of the individual however he should not be encouraged to continue in the society that is the idea in this adhikarana so siddhantastu urdhvaryatasam ashramat prachyuti roopa patakam mahapatakam vastu सो ऊर्ध्वरेतस इज यति ऑल्सो नैष्ठिक ब्रह्मचारी बट हियर यति दि सन्यासी विल फिट बेटर सो प्रच्युति रूप उपपातक महापातक वस्तु लेट इट बी महापातक और उपपातक इट इज अ प्रच्युति इट्स अ फॉल सो विच एवर काइंड ऑफ अ फॉल उभयता अपि दैट इज उभयता अपि इन बोथ वेज meaning in the in both the cases whether it is a mahapataka mahapapa or upapataka upapapa te krita prayaschitta api so even if they have done prayaschitta shishtaihi bahishkaryah bahi means bahishkara should be done by shishta shishta should not follow such gurus and even by bahishkara it means that one should not let the guru continue in the position also in the position of acharya guru ityadi so prayachittam na pashyami arud patitam vipram sprushtva chandrayanam charet ityadi ninda smrutehe shishtacharach so shishtachara is seen historically we have seen that such people are in fact they are asked to leave the place itself and if they go to another place where it is known as to the fall of the sannyasi then from there also they are discouraged to continue to be in the city or village limits so generally they have to stay outside the limits of the vasati where the populace is there so that others are not corrupted they look down upon the person so that is the case of shishtachara and ninda smriti is there what kind of ninda smritis are there प्रायश्चित्तम न पश्यामि विच हैज ऑलरेडी बीन कोटेड बाय द पूर्व पक्षी दैट इज एप्लीकेबल इन द केस ऑफ द सन्यासी बट नॉट इन द केस ऑफ नैष्ठिक ब्रह्मचारी बिकॉज नैष्ठिक ब्रह्मचारी विद्या साधना कंटिन्यूज टू बी देयर देन आरूढ़ पतितम विप्रम देयर इज अनदर स्मृति हैज टू आरूढ़ पतितम विप्रम सो दिस विप्र एंड इन विप्र हियर ऑल्सो कैन बी इन द सेंस ऑफ ज्ञानी देयर ज्ञानी इन द सेंस वन हू इज अ सन्यासी who is following the yati dharma and has a fall from Yati Dharma. For Jnana, he has been following. So, who is a Vividisha Sannyasi? And then, there is also Prayaschitta mentioned as to Sprushtva Chandrayanam Charit. So, it ends with that. Aruda Patitam Vipramityadi, then Sprushtva Chandrayanam Charit. And what does it mean here? It means that a person, in fact, there are a lot of things covered here. Sprushtva Chandrayanam Charit there. Let me see if I have the complete smriti. Just give me a moment. So, in fact, there are a lot of things covered here as to it is not only the sannyasi but even a brahmana. So, the ellipsis there covers a lot of things there, but it ends by saying that, meaning the list of karmas or list of situations where this Sprushtva Chandrayanam Charit, Chandrayana Prayaschitta has been mentioned, it is Vyapaka, meaning it covers a set of situations, not a single situation. So, Aruda Patita Vipra, then Krimi Drishta also, Krimi Drishta. So, somebody who has been the body of a Brahmana Ityadi or anybody's body where it has been eaten by Krimi. So, having touched that, so that is Prushtva. So, if you even touch that person, then you have to do Chandrayana. So, that kind of a smriti has been quoted here as to Ninda. So, Krimi Dashta Brahmanam Sprushtva. I am unable to find the entire smriti there, literal smriti, but this is the meaning there. Ending with that. I think it is also about someone who has committed suicide. So, one who has committed suicide, if that person is touched, then if you touch that person, meaning the body there, then also one has to do, the one who touches has to do Chandrayana. So, such kind of Prayaschitta has been mentioned, which is Ninda, Ninda Rupa Smriti, and Shishtachara we already saw. These are the two Hetus whereby whether the Yati who has had a prachyuti and has done prayaschitta, whether the papa done was mahapataka or upapataka, still bahishkara should be done. This is the artha here. Atah prayaschittena paraloka shuddhena api tena sah kritam shravanadikam na vidya sadhanam iti siddham. Since bahishkara has to be done, is the conclusion, then it means that the Shravanadi, which is being done with that kind of an acharya, wouldn't have given phala. Otherwise, such phala being there, why would you do Bahishkara? So, since Bahishkara has been mentioned by the Smriti, it means that Shravanadi won't give phala when it is done with such kind of an acharya. Therefore, Prayaschitta is done for the purpose of the individual. He'll get some benefit, but it does not mean that he can continue in the society with the same status. So, atah prayaschittena paraloka shuddhena api. So, paraloka shuddhata is there. Paraloka shuddhata meaning he has shuddhata for paraloka. He may go to brahmaloka because of his sadhana done earlier and done later also. That kind of actually he is not really an ashrami anymore. So, it is anashrami. He is not a yati anymore because he has had a fall. So, he cannot be considered as a yati. And there is no marga to return to grahastha ashrama. Therefore, he is not grahastha also. Therefore, he can be seen as anashrami. And that kind of anashrami, his karma can lead to brahmaloka, up to brahmaloka. But shravanadi won't give phala in jivan mukti for others who are doing sadhana along with others also, rather, others also who are doing Shravanadi along with this आचार्य इति सिद्धम. दिस इज द कंक्लूजन. द अधिकरण इज ओवर. नाउ द स्वामी अधिकरण कम्स अप इन द कॉन्टेक्स्ट. सो संदर्भ प्राप्त. पूर्व पक्षी से पूर्व यथा यह कृत प्रायश्चित सह संव्यवहार यह इति उत्सर्गस्य निंदा अतिशय स्मृत्या नैष्टिकादिषु बाधयत्यवाणी. सो नैष्टिक एंड यति इन द केस ऑफ नैष्टिक ब्रह्मचारी आल्सो इट इज सीन आई थिंक द भाष्यकार भाष्य सेज देयर एज टू इन द अर्लियर अधिकरण नॉट ओनली दिस यति बट इवन द ब्रह्मचारी हु हैज हैड अ फॉल ही शुड नॉट बी कंटिन्यू टू टीच अदर्स एटसेट्रा. So that kind of a meaning is also considered by the Bhashya, I think. So therefore, Naishtika Adishu Badha. So Naishtika because Urdhva Retasa is mentioned. So Urdhva Retasa includes the Naishtika Brahmachari also. But if you look at it, he is not Urdhva Retasa at all because he has had a Prachyuti in Brahmacharya. Now, Purvapakshi says that there is a Drishtanta Sangati, there is a similarity in what I am saying. Compared to what you have said, the Krita Prayaschitta, one who has done Kritam Prayaschittam Karma Yena, Sa Krita Prayaschitta, that Krita Prayaschitta, Sa Samyavaharya. He has got Shuddhi, therefore, Vyavahara which should continue. This is the Utsarga, iti Utsargasya. Because anybody who has done Prayaschitta, here no particular karma is mentioned for which Prayaschitta has been done. So anyone who has done prayaschitta is samvyavaharya. Nobody does bahishkara of a person who has done prayaschitta. For example, there are a lot of papas. Everyone has papa, whether it is known or unknown. It can be seen in the kundali also. So in the jataka it is seen. So somebody, Jyotishi says you do prayaschitta for this. And then even if it is known that this kind of a papa may be there, this person has done, or in this janma itself he has done some papa, prayaschitta is given, and if he does prayaschitta, everyone welcomes that person back because he has taken an effort to set things right. So that is an utsarga, that is a general rule. Generally we see so in itihasa also, in shishtachara also, and in smriti also it is seen. But ninda atishaya smritya, since there are multiple smritis which do ninda of some particular kind of karma for the naishtika ityadi, brahmachari, yati, etc. So there badha, that utsarga has a badha. There is an apavada, meaning general rule has been dropped because there is a particular set of smritis which do ninda of such samyavaharyatvam and they recommend bahishkara. Shishtachara also. Similarly, what Ityabhani, this is what Siddhanti has established. Similarly, Tatha, Yo Yadanga Karta Sa Tadashritasya Karta Iti Utsargasya Kartu Phalashritya Badho Bhavatu Iti Drishtanta Sangatya Idamaha. Purvapakshi takes this back to the Karma Kanda, Upasana Kanda, and what is the Drishtanta there? What part of the earlier is being extended into the exemplified? He says that how the Utsarga can have a Badha, the Utsarga Dharma can have a Badha. Similarly, Yad Anga Karta Sa Tadashritasya Karta, iti Utsarga, this is the Utsarga. What is the Utsarga? General rule is that one who performs the Anga Karma, Sa Tadashritasya Karta. So, there is a Pradhan Karma and Anga Karma. So one who does the Anga Karma, the Angashrita Upasana also should be done by him. This is a general rule, Utsarga. Tasya Utsargasya Badha. How is the Badha? How should the Badha be? Due to what reason? Kartu Phalashrutya. Because there is a Phalashruti as to Karta get some Phala. He is going to quote in which case? The Karta is going to get the Phala. That phala shruti is there. So through that shruti, let there be badha of this general rule. Meaning what? This yadanga karta satadashritasya karta iti utsargasya badha. So anga karta is the, what is the idea there? So that we can try and go a little faster. One who is a anga karta, yajamana is not the anga karta. Anga karma is being done by the ऋत्विक. सो द ऋत्विक इज डूइंग दी अंग कर्म. सो तर आश्रित उपासना, हु शुड डू दी कर्मांग आश्रित उपासना? एज पर दी उत्सर्ग दी ऋत्विक शुड डू दी अंगाश्रित कर्म. बट कर्तु कर्तु यजमानस्य फलश्रुत्या, यजमान गेट्स दी फल. इट हैज बीन सेड इन दी एंड दैट दी यजमान गेट्स दी फल ऑफ दी कर्मांग आश्रित उपासना. उपासना फल goes to the yajmana. How will it go to the yajmana? Because yad anga karta sata dashritasya karta. Therefore, one who is partaking of the phala is the yajmana. Therefore, the angashrita upasana also should be done by the yajmana. This is the utsarga. So now, however, the angashrita upasana is not being done by the yajamana at all. It is being done by the ritvik. So the phalashruti should also be talking about the karta. So it should give phala to the ritvik and not to the yajamana. This is the confusion now. Utsarga applies. Utsarga says that the phala will go to the karta. And thereby, let there be badha, because the it is ishta that the yajmana gets the phala, not the ritvik. We'll see, it will be clear with the Purvapaksha and the Siddhanta sutras that follow. This is the at least the situation is clear, that this is the example, this is the exemplified, not the example. The Purvapakshi is extending the earlier adhikarana, utsarga, apavada kind of situation to the exemplified, and thereby Swami Adhikaranam has come up, where the Purvapaksha Sutra is Swaminah Phalashruteh Ityatreyah. Swaminah Phalashruteh Ityatreyah. So Atreya Rishi considers as what? Atreya Manyate. What does he say? Upasana Swaminah Kartavyah. Swami is the Yajaman. So Upasana Swamina Kartavya iti Atreyaha Manyate. Why? What is the hetu? Phalashrutehe. Because of Phalashruti. Phalashruti says that the Karta gets the Phala. Therefore, Upasana should be done by Yajamana. This is the Purvapaksha Sutra. Atra Purvapakshe Kartrutva Bhoktrutvayoho Aikadi Karanyam Siddhante Ritvijaha Kartrutvam Swamyadhinam iti परंपराया ऐकाधिकरण्यम इति फलभेद. सो पूर्वपक्षी सेज दैट कर्तृत्व भोक्तृत्व ऐकाधिकरण्यम, मीनिंग द कर्तृत्व एंड भोक्तृत्व अधिकरण इज वन. द कर्ता इज द भोक्ता, देयरफॉर देयर इज अ सिंगल अधिकरण. द एंटिटी हु इज कर्ता अलोन इज वन हु इज भोक्ता, द सेम एंटिटी. सो देयर इज सामानाधिकरण बिटवीन देम. सो ऐकाधिकरण्यम इज सामानाधिकरण्यम. देर इज अ सामानाधिकरण्यम बिटवीन कर्ता एंड भोक्ता, शब्दाज ऑल्सो, एंड इट इज द सेम एंटिटी. देयरफॉर इफ द फला हैज टू गो टू यजमान स्वामी, देन हु हैज टू डू द उपासना? इट हैज टू बी उपासना कर्ता शुड बी द यजमान, बिकॉज ऑफ द फलश्रुति. फलश्रुति सेज दैट कर्ता इज द वन हु इज गोइंग टू बी भोक्ता. सिद्धांत, इन द सिद्धांत व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस? सिद्धांते ऋत्विज कर्तृत्व स्वाम्यधीनम इति परंपराया ऐकाधिकरण्यम इति फलभेद. हाउ विल दी ऐकाधिकरण सामान्य अधिकरण वर्क? इट इज नॉट डायरेक्टली सो, मीनिंग कर्ता एंड भोक्ता आर नॉट नेसेसरीली वन, मीनिंग इट इज नॉट द सेम एंटिटी हु इज कर्ता, बट परंपराया यजमान विल बिकम कर्ता. वाई? बिकॉज ही, इट विल बी सेड लेटर इन द नेक्स्ट सूत्र, बिकॉज यजमान हैज बॉट दी services of the ritvik. It will be said that he has bought the ritvik. For that karma he has bought the ritvik. Whatever the ritvik does has to be done for the yajamana. With dakshina he has, it will be said parikriyate yajamanena swamina. Since yajamana has outsourced it to the, his work to the other, the phala will accrue to him, yajamana alone, whether the karma is done by him or not. So kartrutva is in yajmana vayadi ritvik. Therefore, it is paramparaya. एंड हाउ इज इट एक्सप्लेन, कर्तृत्वम ऋत्विजः कर्तृत्वम, ऋत्विक बीइंग द कर्ता ऑफ द अंगाश्रित उपासना, दैट कर्तृत्व इन द ऋत्विक इज ऑल्सो स्वाम्यधीनम, इट इज डिपेंडेंट ऑन द कर्तृत्व ऑफ द यजमान, इफ द यजमान डज नॉट वॉन्ट टू डू द यागा, ऋत्विक विल नॉट बी डूइंग द यागा, सो ही इज कर्तृत्वम इन द यागा एज वेल एज द अंगाश्रित उपासना, इट इज बेस्ड डिपेंडेंट ऑन द यजमानस डिजायर, यजमाना इज द वन हु इज डूइंग इट, सो दे से हु इज डूइंग इट, वन हु इज एक्चुअली डूइंग यू नो लीडिंग द एफर्ट एटसेट्रा इज नॉट कंसिडर्ड एज एज द कर्ता रियली, सो वेन पीपल गो एंड इन्वाइट अदर्स द यजमाना इज द वन हु इज टॉक्ड अबाउट, ही इज गेटिंग दिस, ही इज गेटिंग दिस डन, ही इज डूइंग द कर्म, सो इवन इफ ही इज गेटिंग इट डन, इट इज ही द यजमाना हु इज डूइंग द कर्म रियली, सो परंपराया ऐकाधिकरण सामानाधिकरण बिटवीन द कर्ता एंड द भोक्ता इज वाया द ऋत्विक, यजमाना इज द कर्ता, देयरफॉर देयर इज अ परंपरा एंड देयर बाय भोक्तृत्व ऑल्सो विल एक्रू ओनली टू द यजमाना स्वामी, तत्र किम आश्रित उपा, दिस इज वॉट द सिद्धांत इज, बट सिंस इट इज अ पूर्वपक्ष सूत्र, सिद्धांत विल बी मेन्शन इन द नेक्स्ट सूत्र, तत्र किम आश्रित उपासनानि यजमान कर्तृकाणि आहोस्वित ऋत्विक कर्तृकाणि इति संशये, सो नाउ द क्वेश्चन इज वेदर द कर्माश्रित उपासनास, आश्रित उपासनास, कर्म अंग आश्रित उपासनास, आर दे टू बी डन बाय द यजमान एंड देयर बाय यजमान कर्तृकाणि, यजमान यजमानः कर्ताः, यजमानः कर्ता इज अ बहुरी, यजमानः कर्ता येषु उपासनेषु आश्रित उपासनेषु तानि आश्रित उपासनानि यजमान कर्तृकाणि, बहुरियांत कप प्रत्यय इज देयर, आहोस्वित और व्हाट वार्थे, आहोस्वित अथवा ऋत्विक कर्तृकाणि, वेदर ऋत्विक इज द कर्ता इन विच उपासना आश्रित उपासना, दोज आश्रित उपासना आर ऋत्विक कर्तृकाणि, सो हु इज द कर्ता ऑफ द अंगाश्रित उपासना, शुड इट बी यजमान और शुड बी ऋत्विक इति संशय, स्वामिनः यजमानस्य एव अंगाश्रित उपासनेषु कर्तृत्वम् इत्यत्र इति आत्रेयः आचार्य मन्यते, सो दि कर्मांगाश्रित उपासना शुड बी डन बाय स्वामी, स्वामिनः, सो यजमानस्य एव अंगाश्रित उपासनेषु कर्तृत्वम्, सो दि उपासना शुड बी डन बाय यजमानः, सेज दि सेज आत्रेय ऋषि, कुतः वाय सो, फलश्रुते हे, बिकॉज दि फलश्रुति सेज दैट दि फला विल गो टू कर्ता, सिंस यजमाना डिजायर्स दि फला, देयरफॉर ही शुड डू दि उपासना नॉट दि ऋत्विक, दिस इज दि आत्रेय आचार्य मति, कर्मांग पंचविध साम्नी वृष्ट्युपासकस्य वर्षति हास्मयी इत्यादि फलश्रवणात्, सो वेर इज दिस फलश्रुति, सो फलश्रुति दि कर्मांग इन दि सोमयाग दि पंचविध साम्नी, नॉट सोमयाग सॉरी, इन दि साम, इन दि साम, साम पंचविध साम, पंचभाक्तिक साम, वन हू हैज वृष्टि दृष्टि मीनिंग वर्षा दृष्टि, वन हू लुक्स अपॉन दि पंचविध साम पंचभाक्तिक साम मंत्र एज इन एज उपासना, ही लुक्स एट सच मंत्र एज पर द उपासना एज रेन्स, दीज आर दी रेन्स, रेनफॉल, सो वृष्टि, सो वृष्टि उपासक, दिस पर्सन इज वृष्टि उपासक, सो वर्षति हास्मी, वॉट इज द फला मेन्शन फॉर सच वृष्टि उपासक, द फला इज वर्षति हास्मी, द रेन्स रेनफॉल विल बी देयर फॉर दिस पर्सन, वेर एवर ही गोज देयर विल बी अ गुड मॉन्सून टू फैसिलिटेट एग्रीकल्चर, सो ही विल गेट दैट काइंड ऑफ अ फला इति इत्यादि फलश्रवणात्, सच काइंड ऑफ, दिस इज एन एग्जाम्पल, सो देर आर सच फलास मेन्शन फॉर द उपासक, उपासक नॉट फॉर एनी वन एल्स, सो इफ द फला इज desirable for the yajamana, then the upasana should be done by the yajamana, this is the atre rishi mata, ataha yajamana kartrukani eva iti purva paksha, this is purva paksha, Now, the Siddhanta Sutra is a response to that in the 45th Sutra. Siddhantastu Artvijyam ityaudulomis tasmaihi parikriyate. Artvijyam ityaudulomis tasmaihi parikriyate. So, Artvijyam meaning Tadhita of Ritvik Karma. Ritvijaha idam iti Artvijyam. Iti Audulomihi. Audulomi is the Acharya who is a Siddhanti, Vedanti. Tasmai hi parikriyate. Tasmai tadharte chaturti. Tasmai swamine. For the purpose of the Yajamana. Yajamanaya hi parikriyate. Dakshinaya parikriyate. Tasmai. Actually, tasmai is not for the purpose of, not for the yajamana, but for the yajamana's karma. So, sangaya karma, karmane. So, sangaya karmane is the meaning of tasmai. Yeah, see here, sangaya karmane. So, sangaya karmane, tasmai, he sangaya karmane, because for that very purpose, the Ritvik has been hired by the yajamana. Therefore, if the Yajamana is himself doing the Upasana, then why will he need the Ritvik? Not only for karma, for Upasana also, because Upasana may not be well known to the Yajamana as well. That is the reason he is getting help. So, Artvijyam, the Tasmai, Artvijyam kim? Artvijyam Upasanam, Karmanga Ashrita Upasana is Artvijya Upasana, meaning it should be done by Ritvik. Iti Audulomi Acharyaha Manyate. Why? What is the Hetu? Tasmai Karmanga Upasane Upasanaya can be the direct meaning, but as per the Vritti, Sangaya Karmani. Because the karma is being done by the Ritvik, Upasana is also to be done by the Ritvik only, because for that very purpose the Ritvik has been hired. Parikriyate has been hired. That is Sutrartha. Angopasanam Artvijyam Ritvik Kartrukam Eva iti Audulomihi Acharya Manyate. Audulomi Acharya considers that the Anga Upasana, Karmanga Upasana, is Artvijyam, meaning Ritvik Kartrukam. It should be done by the Ritvik alone, not by the Yajamana. Why? Tasmai hi Sangaya Karmani, for the karma along with Sangaya means Angai hi Sahavartate Karma iti Sanga Karma. Tasmai Sangaya Karmani, for the purpose of the karma along with its Angas has the Ritvik been hired by the Yajamana. Ritvik parikriyate yajamanena. Tathacha yajamana gami phalakam api ango upasanam yajamanena swarga gami phalaka karmartham parikriyata ritvik kartrukam meva karmanga pranayanashrita godohanadivata iti na phalashruti virodaha. So, Purvapakshiya, there is a phalashruti virodha, because phalashruti says that Varshati Hasmai, for the Upasaka, not for the Yajamana. This is the interpretation of the Purvapakshi. But Varshati Hasmai means Asmai Kasmai. Whoever is doing this Upasana, himself or through someone else. Just like Japa Ityadi. Person who is busy and has been recommended to do Japa, he cannot do Japa, so he outsources it. Any karma, just before the entire Yagadi karma or any Kamya karma also, what does one do? There is a Dakshina at the end, but then Dakshina within the Yaga, there is, the Dharma of Dakshina is followed by giving some Dakshina as part of Yaga, then the major Dakshina is done later. However, दिस इज अ प्रॉमिस दैट आई विल गिव यू दक्षिणा इफ यू डू दिस कर्म फॉर मी नॉट फॉर यूर सेल्फ. देयरफॉर द क्रूधातु ऑल्सो अनफॉर्चुनेटली आई हैव सीन मेनी विद्वांस ऑल्सो मी विद्वांस इन सेंस दी पूर्वमीमांसा वैदिकाज ऑल्सो दे यूज दी क्रूधातु विच इज उभयपदी ड्यूरिंग संकल्प इफ दे गेट दी संकल्प डन विद दी यजमाना एंड देन दे से करिष्ये इज ऑल राइट बट इफ दे से करिष्ये विदाउट दी यजमाना बीइंग देर एंड दे डू दी संकल्प देन करिष्ये शुड नॉट बी यूज करिष्यामी शुड बी यूज इन दी उभय पदी धातु द प्रयोग कैनॉट बी आत्मनेपदि इफ दि फला इज अक्रूइंग टू समवन अदर देन दि कर्ता सो कर्ता इज ऋत्विक टू हूम दि फला शुड नॉट अक्रू द फला शुड अक्रू टू दि यजमाना देयरफॉर स्ट्रिक्टली स्पीकिंग ही शुड बी यूजिंग दि परस्मयी पद फॉर्म्स ऑफ दि उभयपदि क्रूधातु रनी धातु दैट इज यूजिंग उपशिष्ये can be used by one who is actually doing for oneself. If it is an Ubhayapadi Dhatu, if it is an Atmanepadi Dhatu, then there is no choice anyway. But if it is an Ubhayapadi Dhatu, definitely the form should be Parasmayipadi, not Atmanepadi, if the phala should accrue to someone other than the Karta. Then how is there no Phalashruti Virodha to that the Vritti? Explains as to तथा च यजमान गामी फलकम दि फला विच शुड गो टू दि यजमान यजमानम गच्छति इति यजमान गामी व्हाट इज दैट फला सो यजमान गामी फलकम अपि अंगोपासनम और इट कैन बी अ बहुरी ऑल्सो यजमान गामी फलम यस्य Because Anga Upasana, just give me one moment. Agami Phalakam, Phalakam Upasanam. Upasana is not Phala. It seems Bahuri because it is in Samanadikaran with Anga Upasanam. So, Yajamanam Gachati. Gami, Gami, Gam. Yajamana Gam. It should have been. So, Gami also seems to be. The Dhatu is not Gam. Gamayati should be Gamayati. It seems to be Nijanta. So Yajamanam it has to be cross-checked Chintaniyam because there may be some differences because Yajamana Ga is the Upapada Tatpurusha if it is a Gamdhatu. Since the form is Ga, Gami, It seems to be a Nijanta Prayoga. Why it is Nijanta, that is Chintaniyam. Because it could have been achieved with a non-Nijanta also. So Chintaniyam, if I find something more, I'll let you know. But the idea is that the phala of the Upasana, Karmanga Upasana, goes to the Yajmana. So Yajmanam, I'll just keep it simple right now. Gachati or Gamayati makes the phala reach. That is Gamayati. So Yajmanam, Gachati or Gamayati, either of the meanings which is more appropriate, which is Chintaniyam. So I'll let it go because I want to go further. So Yajmanam, Gachati va, Gamayati va. That is Yajamana Gami and Phala. So Phala, it is in Samanadikaran with Phala. So Yajamana Gami Phalam Yasya Anga Upasanasya Tat Anga Upasanam Yajamana Gami Phalakam. So this is how it will be Bahuri. And Api, even that kind of Upasana where the Phala should accrue to the Yajamana, यजमानेन स्वर्गगामी फलक कर्मार्थम दैट उपासना इज डन फॉर व्हाट पर्पस व्हाट काइंड ऑफ फला स्वर्गगामी फलकम सो हियर इट इज राइट स्वर्गगामी लेट मी क्रॉस चेक वेदर इट इज having seen this, let me just so yajmanam gamayati. So this the yajmanam gamayati phalam. So that is okay here, but here swarga gami, because the yajmana is to reach the swarga. Therefore swargam gamayati, yajmanam swargam gamayati, makes the yajmana reach the swarga. That is the intention of the karma along with its upasana. So swargagami phalaka karma artham, for that karma which is swargagami phalaka. So swarga gamana is the phala. I'll not gami, I'll explain as gamana itself. It is not the vritti proper. So swarga gamana is the phala for which karma. For that purpose this upasana is being done, and therefore parikrita ritvik kartrukam eva. The parikrita yaha ritvik, that ritvik who has been hired, tat kartrukam, tena kartrukam, it is, or tena or tasyava kartrukam, that is tat purusha. So the karma should be done by him. Which karma? Anga upasana. By whom? By the parikrita ritvik, by the ritvik who has been hired, and not by the yajmana, but still the phala should accrue to the yajmana. And thereby karmaanga pranayana ashrita godohana adivat iti phala shruti virodha. How will that work as to the ritvik is going to do the karma, but the phala of the upasana will go to the yajmana, because he is parikrita. So parikrita ritvik kartrukam is hetu garva visheshana. Parikritattvam is the hetu, because he has been hired. There is a vachana that I'll give you this kind of a dakshina, and you have to give the phala of the karma to me. You have to do the karma for my sake. That is your sankalpa. That is my sankalpa, and that is your sankalpa also. How? Just like karmaanga pranayana ashrita godohana adivata. We have seen this godohana example. One who desires pashu, pashu kama, should use the godohana patra for water in the rituals, in the karma. But that ritual is not being done by the yajmana. The ritvik does not want the pashu phala. Pashu kama, ritvik is not pashu kama, yajmana is pashu kama. So the yajmana says that I want pashu, I want more pashu, I want more pashu dhana. Then why don't you use the godohana patra itself, where the cow is milked, in which patra the cow is milked, that same patra should be used for water also in the karma. Therefore the water vessel is this very godohana patra. It is being used by the ritvik, not by the yajmana. So therefore, just like that, karma karmaanga pranayana ashrita godohanadi. So pranayana is being done with this water is being used from the godohana by the ritvik, but the phala will accrue to the yajmana. Similarly is the case of upasana here. Itina phala shruti virodha kincha. Further what? Shruteshcha. Shruteshcha. There is a shruti also. What is the shruti? Yam vai kanchana yajne ritvija ashisham ashasate iti yajmanaya iva tam ashisham ashasate iti hovacha. I have broken this. Sandhi ashasate, ashasata iti, in the mantra, iti shruti. Because what is the shruti says? Yam vai kanchana yajne ritvijaha ashisham ashasate. The ashisha, ashirvada rupa, whatever is being desired by the yajmana is blessed by the ritvig after the karma. So the yajna, yam vai kanchana yajne ashisham, whatever is desired by the yajmana, for which the yajna is being done, so then the yajna, yajne, whatever is desired by the yajmana, that is the ashisha there. So ritvik gives that ashirvada, as to you do this, may you be blessed with this phala, for which the yajna is being done by whom? By me, by set of ritviks. So tam ashisham ashasate iti hovacha yajmana eva. For whom? That ashirvada, that phala is being blessed for the yajmana alone, not for anyone else. At the end, there is a blessing. Oh, let this karma has been done. It is successfully done for the purpose of the yajmana. This is iti shrute. The shruti itself says this is how the ashisha is. Therefore, what iti shrute? Ritvik kartrukasya upasanasi yajmana gami phalatvam avagamyate. Therefore, the upasana which is done by Ritvik also has the phala which will accrue to the yajmana alone. This is what is understood from the shruti. Avagamyate iti upasanani Ritvik kartrukani iti siddham. Therefore, upasana should be done by the Ritvik, although the phala will accrue to the yajmana. We'll stop here and continue in the next part with another drishtanta sangati by Purvapakshi, which will bring up a new adhikarana, sahakarya antara vidya adhikaranam. We'll see that in the next part. Amna yantika samsiddham adhi madhyanta varjitam anandhanam apurnam atme jyotir upasmai. Namaste, dhanyavada.
Dhanyavada, namaste. Avinji, do you want to have another session later today?
I would appreciate if you have time.